Clownfish. Hello there, we are Clownfish. We aren't just like the clowns you are familiar with, are we? This is because we are the clowns of the sea. Clownfish, with their bright colors, live among the tentacles of a plant-like life form known as the sea anemone. The sea anemone has sting capsules on its tentacles, and any fish that touches them either die or suffer serious harm. Yet the sea anemones do us no harm. We even protect ourselves by hiding among their tentacles. You are wondering how we are protected against their sting capsules, aren't you? The reason why the sea anemones' stings do not hurt them is the special mucus they produce. Let's just think about that. A fish produces some special mucus in its body that protects it from the sting capsules in its environment. When danger approaches, these fish immediately hide among these sting capsules, just as if they knew they would come to no harm there. But how do they know that other fish cannot live there and cannot secrete the same mucus? It is, of course, impossible for a tiny fish to know and do such things. God teaches them. God has created all living things and has inspired in them the knowledge of what they need to do. What some people refer to as instinct is in fact the inspiration that God bestows on living things from birth. God also created us, human beings. He has revealed what we need to do in our book, the Quran. God refers to this feature of the Quran in a verse. It is a book we have sent down to you, full of blessing, so let people of intelligence ponder its signs and take heed.